After 8 seasons on the hit series Castle, Hamilton, Ontario native Stana Katic is back on the small screen with a very different story to tell.
She's an anti-hero, and I was really excited about playing a character that was multifaceted.
Stana's a woman with a past that she can't remember in the new psychological thriller, Absentia.
He's still out there. I play Emily Byrne. She's an FBI agent, or was an FBI agent, who was on the hunt after one of Boston's biggest serial killers. And she gets taken and disappears, and she's declared dead in absentia. 6 years later, which is when our story starts, the alleged serial killer is about to be convicted, and she suddenly comes back. And she comes back to a world in which her husband's remarried.
Which is like the nightmare scenario for any married person. But you also get creative control. You're an executive producer on the show.
I am, yeah.
Is that why you're so excited about it?
Well, yeah, as a producer, I get to be a part of the collaborative team that owns the trajectory of the show in some ways and participates in that.
Something she says more women will get the chance to do, especially with the ongoing discussion on gender parity in Hollywood.
Hopefully we're setting a new standard. And because of the new standard, we're probably opening up an opportunity to tell more interesting and diverse stories, period.
And she's hoping to expand her circle along the way.
I'm excited to enjoy each moment of my life. And I try to do that with the people that are closest to me, my loved ones,
right,
which you are now.
I appreciate that.
Well.